Today's short video will be discussing the sources of hydrogen ions in the body. Ions that combine with hydrogen ions are bases. Acid-base balance regulates hydrogen ion concentration of body fluids. Slight changes in hydrogen ion concentrations can alter rates of enzyme control metabolic reactions, shift distribution of other ions, or modify hormone actions. pH indicates the degree to which a solution is acidic or basic. The more acidic the solution, the lower the pH, and vice versa. Normal pH is around 7.35 and 7.45. Most hydrogen ions originate as byproducts of metabolic processes, although the digestive tract may absorb some hydrogen ions. The metabolic sources of hydrogen ions are aerobic and anaerobic respiration of glucose, incomplete oxidation of fatty acids. Furthermore, oxidation of amino acids containing sulfur and hydrolysis of phosphoproteins and nucleic acids. Aerobic respiration of glucose is a process producing CO2 and H2O. CO2 diffuses out of cells and reacts with H2O in extracellular fluids to form carbonic acid. The resulting carbonic acid ionizes to release hydrogen ions and bicarbonate ions. Anaerobic respiration of glucose is glucose metabolized that produces lactic acid, which adds hydrogen ions to body fluids. The incomplete oxidation of fatty acids produces acidic ketone bodies, which increase hydrogen ion concentration. The oxidation of sulfur-containing amino acids yields sulfuric acid, which ionizes to release hydrogen ions. During hydrolysis of phosphoproteins and nucleic acids, phosphoproteins and nucleic acids contain phosphorus, which produces phosphoric acid and ionizes to release hydrogen ions. The acid resulting from metabolism varies strength, therefore their effects on hydrogen ions concentration of body fluids varies.